the peasantry in the 18th century and had these incredibly expensive wedding and country feasts in which they pretended to be rather like, you know, Marie Antoinette with her silver milk churns pretending to be a milkmaid.
Now, the socks that that man in the middle is wearing are very long socks and, just out of interest for you, that's something that I've turned to recently. I now favour the longer sock.
Do you? Can you take me through your reasoning?
Yes, I can. I'll show you. Yeah. The gentleman's sock.
The half hose. It's called
now,
the half hose.
Now, Joe, you, as a lady, you're going to think this sock is going to stop a lot sooner than it does. So, watch this. Look at that. Surely we've reached the peak.
Oh, my goodness me.
Surely we've peaked. No.
Oh, surely. My word.
Surely.
He's wearing tights. Oh.
Can I say, not so much for Joe, but Stephen, Alan and Sean, I urge you to give it a go. Mm. Because it gives you a feeling of security.
They do make you look like a knobhead. Sorry. Rob.
Well, one of the problems men
they
have...
They do.
There's a problem men have, Joe,
Steve,
which is that
Steve,
we wear away the hair on our shins by tight, short socks, don't we? Is that one of the things you're afraid
of? Sorry, can I just say, by just carrying on the conversation, you imply that you agree with what Joe said.
What was going through my mind is how difficult it would ever be for a man to say that to a woman, that's all. And I thought, I'm not going to go in that direction. We allow women to be rude to us.
Could you please come down on one side or the other here?
Yeah.
Of my, you're either with me or you're with her.
It's true, but it's just as true that women make themselves look positively ridiculous occasionally.
It doesn't make you look cool. Put it that way. Nobody's going to go, I'm going to get a pair of those.
Well, at the risk of turning this into Ready, Steady, Cook, why don't we let the audience decide?
All those who think Rob is really onto something with the gentleman's half hose, as I believe they are technically called, the long sock, the Brydon long sock, could you please shout out, long sock?
Long sock!
Oh, it's not good.
That's not good. I fear without having to ask...
There's no need to carry on.
No, OK. Yeah. For example, was massively opposed to fox hunting. He thought it was cruel and terrible, and so he banned it. So therefore, it must be right because it, you know, that's just a mad argument. You know,
oh my God! Look at his socks.
Hey!
That's what Hitler.
Whoa!
I've lost the argument.
But you see, he's brought in Hitler to prove that your socks are bad.
I feel in the broader picture, I've come off the worst out of this.
Yeah. Reductio ad Hitlerum, it's called.
Are you saying he looks like a knobhead?
Well...
Yeah, so you're saying Hitler looks like a knobhead now, are you?